defender.
Todd, what do you think in terms?
Well, I think you've got
20 in the world. How does he get to 10?
It's a nice positive.
The current rest of the world.
Oh, superb stuff from Sock.
We should reiterate that that's a mighty fine effort.
Dangerous.
Get Europe.
I'll protect.
I think Novak Djokovic, lovely touch volley. Oh, he's got a good eye. Oh, brilliant.
Game world.
Much better game. That's a shame. It anticipated well, just over. We see that all the time now with all of these players, but he was the first, late 70s. Again, just outmaneuvering. So oh! Dr. Feelgood in the house! That's a nice response from Sock. That's excellent footwork from Sock. It's a lovely shot.
So that's the part of the game that I got to see that personally. As many moons ago.
Nadal, nice and honest there.
good serve. It's the best. There's nothing to lose.
Such a crucial.
Game and first set, Europe. 59.
Shame. And he read it well, just mistimed the volley. The cup. And currently it's Europe.
Oh. I think he's gone for a little bluff here. Jackie. that knee doesn't go to play a shot at it.
I tell you what, he's spot on.
Game Europe.
Definitely faster than yesterday.
Tends to be the case. Break point. Oh, that's good tennis. Again, aggressive. Depth, and it was enough to. That was better movements at the net from Sock.
Correct. You're not going to be able to do that all the time with that technique.
Going against an opponent who stands that. So good with that particular shot. Exceptional feel. He has to believe in himself. Todd, two things there. Great to see him so passionate. And beautifully done. That's what. Brilliance. That's the 1-2 combo. Brilliance. Lovely return of serve there and Sock. And that's the perfect start. Brilliant. What a response from Jack Sock. His captain, John McEnroe, demanded it, and he answered the call.
Beautiful. Stop this, son. Come on. You finish this son of a bitch off.
Beautiful strike. What a start.
I mean,
oh, no way. Let's hope he's okay. That looks painful.
He went in and slid.
Got a serve. Awesome shot making.
Well, good on.
Nicely done.
No, he had to make it though, didn't he?
Oh! What a dig off the back.
Makes up for it.
He's done it! But in order to do so, he had to bring his very best tennis when it really mattered. It's Team Europe and Rafa Nadal who get the win.
A bit of relief for Rafa Nadal after that, up a set and a break. He let Jack Sock back into it. Jack Sock can learn a lot about himself from this.